I thought it was very, very soft, I have to say. I've seen it again a number of times on video, and I'm still looking for the contact. I thought it was very soft. Clever play from the Southampton player, but to make that call at that stage of the game, I thought was a big decision to make.
And did you think the goal was disallowed, should have been disallowed? Did you think Southampton goal was disallowed, should have been disallowed? Do you think it was offside?
I haven't seen that one, and that's honest, so it's really difficult to say. But I didn't see it.
How did you feel about the overall performance?
We were disappointed with our first half. Certainly we started the game. Southampton started much better. They were on the front foot from the off. They penned us back. But what we did well in the first half was we hung in there. We stayed in the game. We defended resolutely. Towards the end of the first half, we tinkered a little bit with the shape, and it gave us a better feel for the game. At half time, we readjusted a couple of things. And second half, I thought we were much better. Just to sum it up, I would say Southampton were better than us first half, and we had the best of the game second half. As it petered out to a 0-0, which I think it was doing, if any team looked like nicking it would have been us.
It's a simplistic thing to say, but I mean, last look after, do you think you're going to struggle scoring goals this season?
It's a bit harsh on the first game of the season. It was a game where it was 0-0. I don't think we will struggle.
The threat was provided,
I thought Southampton defended well today. We created two or three really good opportunities in the second half. Boric made an unbelievable save at the end. James Morrison looked like a goal, and the defender managed to block it on the 6-yard line. So we will create chances. Today wasn't our day.
Is there anything imminent transfer
market-wise? Not from when I spoke to Richard and the chairman yesterday. I've been concentrating on the game, yeah. So. As I was saying to the TV boys downstairs tonight, you've got to let me handle my disappointment for the game, and then tomorrow I start thinking about what I can do with the squad for the rest of the window.
If there was a need to strengthen?
I think every manager would sit here and say they want to strengthen. I think we showed enough today that we're going to be competitive again in the Premier League. I think, like I said, the big decision went against us today, and that's a little bit disappointing and obviously sore to take. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. Thank you.